I'm thankful that this is not a race because I move as slow as the hills. We've decided I'm going to be the last one to Maine, which means I win. Stopped for water here. Mainly because it had a footbridge and something else to hold on to stabilize so I don't fall in and to make it easier to stand up when I'm done. You'll notice this footbridge doesn't go all the way across. You have to walk across the wall. See that log? Yeah. 36 pounds on my back. I am hot. Sweaty, but very, very happy. I'm also tired and out of breath.